not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that wrist, looking at, feeling that, flicking that wrist.
So the challenge is laid out in front of you. Can you complete it? We're about to find out. Solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team time. Let's go. And tough starting field position here. Evans is alone to his right. From deep in their own territory, they look to throw. And he'll get it up a little shy of the 15. They'll spot him down at the 14-yard line. It's a gain of 9 yards. And it'll be second and about a yard to go for the first. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. He's got the NFL's leading receiver a year ago, Julio Jones. They're going to hurry back to the line now. On first down, he'll drop to throw. Going up top. And that's caught inside the 35. A huge play there for Denver. 46 yards. Now Siemian, and he's got his man in stride, complete. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. And the offense moving quickly to the line.
All right, now, lucky 56, lucky 56.
Back to throw again. Caught on the right side by Jones. A solid pickup of 13 sets him up first and goal. They'll look to throw again. Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And he brings this one back. That didn't work out this time, but there's always next time. And we'll see you next time right here on the Solo Challenge for Madden Ultimate Team. And not great starting field position here for the offense.
Set! Detroit! Detroit!
Now a play fake here on first down. Deep drop. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. It got his man complete. It for this Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You did it. You defeated it. Congratulations. We'll see you next time.